We have the Kodama components on the table. The first thing that we want to do is ask the sterile person to lay out the sterile cover. So by unfolding the sterile cover, what we see here is the three components of the sterile cover. We have the anchor window, we have the tab that's where we're going to insert our sterile hands, and also we have the tab where we're going to insert the PIM and LTS. So we're going to ask the sterile person to slide their hands into the sterile bag. We'll accept the PIM and LTS from the sterile person, and he will translate this all the way back along the cable